Help is on the way from here in Ohio. Line crews are on their way to Georgia to help Atlanta get their lights back on. Ohio's electric cooperatives are sending nearly 80 linemen to the south to work where they're needed. They say it all comes with the territory.
It's a sense of pride, you know. People say, well, your family's thing and all that, but your family's also get so full of pride that you're able to go help these people out in need, and then in turn they help us out.
Repairing lines can be dangerous with wet conditions, fallen tree limbs, and down power poles. The linemen ask that you keep them in your thoughts as they work to help those storm victims.